Fable Squad, right, Grace Vanderwall, waste my time. Let's rock and roll, man. I watched her on Jimmy Kimmel. I've already reacted to the song that she actually did on Jimmy Kimmel. You guys let me know down below if you want me to react to that Jimmy Kimmel one, to the actual live thing of that. I did watch it already, because the link was sent to me and I opened it and I just couldn't help myself. I had to watch it, so I'm just letting you know before now. And if you want me to react to it, just know that, well, I already reacted to the song. So I would be reacting to her live performance. It actually wouldn't be too much of a problem. But if you want me to do it, just let me know down below. But right now we're doing Grace Vanderwall, Waste My Time, man. And this is pretty recent. Well, when I say pretty recent, it's August of 2019. So she's a lot older than 13 now, at least 3 years older. Let's go.
Running with you, it's like we're in a memory. Don't try to forget when you go up and leave. Walking slow because the time's been running far. Maybe I should go up, leave you with a scar.
About a relationship over here, man. So I can see where she's going. I see the angle that she's going with over here, but let me listen to some more and then I'll tell you what I think.
This is hopeless. I just want to waste your time. I just want to waste your time. We can do anything you like. We can talk all night. I know you'll leave. You say you love me, but I whisper, I don't believe. Stopping moments, cause I can't let it be true.
Do you know what I love about Grace Vanderwall, man? She never pretends to be older or anything that she's not. She doesn't pretend to be older than she is. She doesn't pretend to be. I almost feel like she's creating music literally in real time. She's creating music saying, this is where I'm at with my life right now. This is what I'm going to sing about. This is who I am. She doesn't pretend to be somebody else. She doesn't pretend to be older than she is. She's literally saying she's 16 years old. She's talking about a little relationship, which is exactly how relationships go when you're 16. You're so insecure. You don't know if the boy's going to love you. You don't know if the girl's going to love you. And when they say, yeah, I do love you, I don't believe you. You know it's going nowhere. It's puppy love at the end of the day. But let's just stay in the moment, man. I'm happy to waste my time because it makes me feel good. Do you know what I mean? At the end of the day, we're young. We don't have so much invested in this. And I love the fact she brings that across really, really well in terms of how, just in terms of how this is who she is right now. She's not sugarcoating it. She's not telling you that she's anybody else. She's talking from, like, literally from a grounded perspective. I'm rambling here now, but let's go.
This is going nowhere, but I love wasting my time with you. You say I love you with an accent, then I pretend like nothing happened. Tell me what you miss me had. And even though this is,
she's so good in terms of translating that into videos as well, man. In terms of what these kids would do, she's not trying to gain, she's not trying to get like be older, and she's like walking on the streets by the Gucci stores and that kind of stuff. She's at a convenience store getting what 16-year-old kids would get, slash puppies and stuff like that. You know what I mean? Just see how she ties these things in.
It's pointless, and even though this is hopeless, I just want to waste my time. And I just want to
portraying that relationship through like an inanimate object, a mannequin. Come on.
Waste my time, waste. Ooh, oh. You say I love you with an accent.
is how a girl actually pictures all of this when she thinks about her crush. You know what I mean? You don't have your crush yet, kind of vibe, and I kind of feel it. And I think she's even, come on, the crush, the slush puppy crush and that kind of thing. I'm telling you, there's something there. But that's how 16-year-old girls feel about their crush. It's like they picture all of this in their head, what they would do with them. And it's so innocent and it's so awesome. Tell me honestly, will you miss them in hand? Even though this is pointless, even though this is hopeless, I just wanna waste my time. And I just wanna waste your time. We can do anything you like. We can talk all night. I'll pretend you're mine. Just waste my time. She's picturing a relationship with her crush. You know what I mean? In the way a 16-year-old girl would do it. Come on. My time waits. Your time waits. This time will fly. My time waits. I don't believe it's your time. I genuinely believe, or actually feel, and I mean, some people might crucify me for this, and I don't care, I'm sorry I wasted your time, but I kind of feel that she's kind of creating her own genre of music. In, I know it sounds a bit poppy and whatever else, but it's different. It's almost like she's trying to mold this pop game, this pop industry, differently. She's trying to mold it around not just glitz and glamour, she's trying to mold it around emotion and dreams and thoughts and what you do at certain periods in your life and certain stages in your life, if you know what I mean. She's painting pictures over here, she's changing the genre, that it's less glitz and glammy and more, if you get what I'm saying? I don't know, you guys let me know down below, man. But look, I absolutely adore this girl. I think she's absolutely fantastic, man. And you know, the fact that I'm actually dabbling more into her and whatever else, it is like mind-blowing to think that a 16-year-old is producing stuff like this. What 16-year-old does this? You know what I mean? I mean, come on. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed it. Love you all. Have a super awesome weekend. Peace.